This is your bicycle, but it won't be for much longer, because it's about to be stolen. But how, you think? I locked it using only the most secure bike locks money can buy. You have already answered your own question. Gone are the days of bolt cutters, detached front wheels, and lock pickers. Those are antiquated bike theft technologies that are relics of a past era. On the streets, you won't hear bike thieves saying click out of one, click out of two, three is binding, nothing on four. Instead, you will see that bike thieves are using the latest developments in electronic warfare to detect, identify, locate, and intercept your bicycle. Today, we will show you how to protect your bicycle from theft by using the latest electronic countermeasure systems to reduce the effectiveness of and repel attempts by bike thieves to intercept your bicycle. In recent years, bike thieves have begun to research and understand the principles of stealth technology, and have therefore developed methods such as reduction of their radar cross-sections and electronic countermeasures to avoid detection by conventional methods. With such sophisticated technologies, bike thieves are able to steal your bicycle undetected. We will counter this threat by mounting a long-range tracking radar to preemptively detect any bike thieves that may approach your bicycle, allowing you to respond accordingly to any threats of theft. The tracking radar will measure the target's range, altitude, and azimuth, allowing you to effectively locate and predict the bike thief's next move and intercept any attempts to steal your bicycle. Our bicycle is now capable of long-range surveillance and detection of bike thieves. However, this is not enough. In the case of nighttime operations, during which most bike thefts are executed, vision is severely limited, making your ill-equipped bicycle an easy and vulnerable target. The advanced research and development programs of bike thieves have already devised solutions to this, leaving your bicycle an outdated relic of the past. We will solve this problem by mounting optical equipment carrying an optoelectronic night vision device and infrared illuminator headlamp, allowing for the detection and interception of bike thieves that may normally be hidden by weather and time conditions. Now you have turned night into day, allowing you to wreak havoc on any scum who dares venture near your prized two-wheeled possession. We can now effectively detect, locate, and counter bike thieves before they strike. However, do not fall for the illusion of safety given by the mere capability of sight. As bike theft technology advances, we must accordingly adapt and overcome. For example, many people find themselves the victim of anti-tank guided missiles shot at their bicycle. To counter this threat, we can mount the STRA-1 electro-optical passive countermeasure system to defend against such guided projectiles. The system interferes with the laser rangefinders of oncoming anti-tank guided missiles by using infrared dazzlers to emit pulsed infrared jamming when an ATGM has been detected, disrupting the trajectory of the missile. Our bicycle is now protected against a variety of threats. We will now place our improved bicycle in an everyday situation to demonstrate the benefits of retrofitting your bicycle to accommodate such technologies.